Okay, I'm in the place. It's Fred Bear's family dinner. This is where the project started, wasn't it? This is where they experimented on people. Let's take a look around. This place is a fucking mess. This girl has been frozen in time for so long. I wonder how it was like back then.
Hey L1, this is an audio log I decided to record for you, now that you've arrived at the place. Keep in mind the place is pretty fucked, so be careful with where you step. I'll give you some details on the location you are right now, and a quick summary of what you'll be doing. You're currently in Fredbear's Family Diner. This was a Fazbear establishment. Crazy, right? Fazbear Entertainment is now an obsolete company. There's generally a bad voo-voo aura around the company as a whole and its establishments. But the company isn't the focus here, it's the place. Fredbear's Family Diner was active throughout the 40s to 60s, as World War II was happening. And that's exactly why we're so interested. There's been a lot of rumors. A lot of them. And we aren't trying to find out if they're real or if they aren't. We're just highly interested in preserving this location. If those rumors are still being talked about to this day, then there's a reason why. This place is of value, even though it may not seem like it. Now, we did send a team to investigate for you, but, they were never found, so, yeah, we had a lot of complications with that, so just keep an eye out. You do have a few tools at your disposal, though, so you should be fine. Tonight, we need you to neutralize the bunny animatronic. Somehow, all the animatronics are in relatively alright conditions, considering how old the place is. How do we know this? Well, our previous team took some shots of the place and actually found the animatronics somewhere in a room, and they were recording the whole time when they were there. Obviously, that was before their video signal was lost, and they were taken by whatever the hell that was. So anyways, just shock Spring Bunny twice. We know for a fact the animatronics have data stored in them, since they had a video recording of the place back then, and other valuable stuff. We've made our own shotgun system that directly when used, captures data stored within any high-tech mechanism. For our drivers, pretty useful, of course. So, just shock the animatronic twice, and that'll be it for tonight. You also have a map we've recovered that just mainly shows the general structure and an audio system, just in case you might need it. We still don't know what happened to our team, so we are pretty concerned for what might happen to you. That explains the shock lure system and everything. You have at your disposal, of course. We're trying to keep you safe. Shock is also pretty effective, pretty much anything, as you can use it to injure whatever is inside. We don't know what's in there. Please be careful, L1. After you're done, you can leave and head back. Get yourself a coffee, if you'd like. That's all for tonight. Good luck, employee. Hey, L1. Here's another audio log. I'll just be keeping you up to date with everything that's been going on. Let's get to the important stuff. Yes, we are as freaked out as you are. Trust me. We don't know how the fuck Spring Bonnie is still active, but he is. And we have no idea how it managed to chase after you like it did last night. We have been digging into this a bit more, looking through old documents, etc., but nothing so far. We seriously have no idea why and how these animatronics are still active. However, your job goes on. Sorry, L1, if we could do something more about this, we would have done it by now, but we sadly aren't able to. You signed a contract, we have slightly improved the shock system, however, so that's one way for official timing around. But that's the least we can do. Keep in mind, we aren't exactly a top-tier organization. We are very independent, and we don't have many resources at the moment. So this is the best we can do. Tonight, we are digging into it. We're running a bit through, a bit more, though. We need you to shock Spring Bonnie a couple times again tonight. This time we will be directly getting data out of the system to find out exactly why it's still turning on and working after so many years. But just do your best, L1. And good luck, and be safe. Alright, good night.
Thank you.
Hey there, L1. Here's another recording. So we received the data earlier this morning, and things are getting pretty strange around home. You see, it's a bit hard to explain, but it may not make any sense for the body to be active. We inspected the data countless times that we received, every single part of it, looking at the deep areas as well. And to sum it up, Spring Bonnie's endoskeleton has been inactive for over 40 years, which does not make any fucking sense at all. It's unnerving to say the least. We have no idea what's going on, but please be safe. We've heard you, L1. Yes, we saw it too. We heard it. Whatever the fuck that was. It looked like a child. But, we don't know. Just keep an eye out tonight. Try to shock Fred Bear this time around. Let's hope he's not gonna get active once you're there. Alright, good night.
Thank you.